also want to thank the person who inspired this song, who knows exactly who he is, because now I got one of these. Thank you so much!
I was excited when they asked me to come and present this award, because no one knows more about dramatic males than I do.
Have you ever regretted writing a song about one of your exes?
Never.
Never, ever, ever?
No, because you don't write a song about them unless you know that you don't really want to know them anymore.
You know what? It's like when I find that person that is right for me, and he'll be wonderful. And when I look at that person, I'm not even going to be able to remember the boy who broke up with me over the phone in 25 seconds when I was 18.
A song that I wrote about a guy who made the choice to cheat on me and probably shouldn't have because I write songs.
Any British men on the horizon?
I mean, for what kind of horizon? There's so many different kinds of horizons.
On the romantic horizon.
You're going to walk home with more than maybe just a trophy tonight. I think lots of men.
I'm not going to walk home with any men tonight.
The guy was like, you better not write songs about this.
I was like, oh, I won't. And then I wrote a whole album about it.